Hey everyone, Wicked Judder here, time for another Death Must Die. So I'm interesting. Okay, so it looks like you can talk to some of the characters. I still think Sorc is the best character, at least for my playstyle, so. Let's see. It's just so nice. Okay. Alright, let's get started. Okay. Let's get into it.
Growing up here wasn't so bad. It was when I ventured outside that I discovered how colorful life can be, though. Can't look at it the same way now.
Okay. None of this. I wonder if it's worth... Let's try this. Region. Oh, we didn't get the shrine. Okay.
The sand of the hourglass can only refill outside of Death's realm. Be resourceful with your time.
So your attacks become stronger, enemies you hit shoot out experience shards behind them. What? Okay, your experience pool area is increased. This doesn't matter. Whenever you gain a level, gain a random blessing. Yeah, I don't love any of these, to be honest. We could try this just for something different. Oh, look at that. We've got chain lightning. We did it. We beat the game. It might be a little too early, but man, chain lightning. Let's grab that. Your dash leaves a vortex up. Ooh, that sounds slick. We could also buff that. We can gain more experience. This all sounds good. I want to try this. Because we've been playing Cold Sorc for a while, but let's try and switch it up this run. It's kind of funny. It doesn't do that much damage, but... Okay, so maybe this one... Experience pool area... No. Okay, gem high. Whenever you take an experience shard, you gain movement, attack, and skill speeds for a limited duration. So it's refreshes duration on stack. Okay. If you gain a level, gain more experience. I don't think any of these, to be honest. The XP is good, but we could always have a skill, right? This is the same. These three were the same. Okay, let's buff our main attack. I really don't have patience for these heroic epic quests. Take my blessings quickly, I'm not in a good mood. Okay. Chain lightning, yes please. Just to kind of compliment my primary. Don't quite one-shot them. That's okay.
We can't read time, so, I find them a bit scary. You get scared by your own shadow. Don't mind my sister. She doesn't like anything that she can't foresee. That's not true! I love an exception, an anomaly. It's not real. You can't feel the real thing. But I... Oh, hey, Hero. Oh, we nearly forgot you were there, it seems. Where were you headed, then?
Okay, yes. No. This could also be okay. I think just attacking faster will help us.
Without time's hourglass, we would not be able to assist you. For this, I thank them.
Okay. Ooh. Either, probably. Let's maybe do one point into this. Okay. So far, so good. Let's try and... Thus, holy chain lightning. Maybe this one? This actually worked really well. The other Sorc run. Yeah, just having like that one immune. This could be actually really good.
With infinity at your side, you will succeed.
Create a time field at your position. Let's try this. That sounds cool.
Okay. How goes it?
Okay. Chain lightning. Your spell speeds and cooldowns are faster. This is probably actually really useful. Although, let's keep stacking this. Because that will help our Divine Shield as well, like when it's on cooldown.
Lightning acts on impulse, much like summer. Their actions often lead back to death.
Okay. Maybe this one? Yep. I'm concerned we're not getting more attack damage though. That's the only thing. Yeah, like you could see like how long it took me to kind of clear that.
Okay.
not thrilled about this. What else? Whenever you take an experience shard. Yeah, I think we probably reroll. Try and go for primary. Yep. Okay. Oh, interesting. My bolts are slowed as well, I think. Chain lightning. Let's try. You gain more dice, you attack faster. Either one of these, probably. Maybe attack area, because I think, like, the bolts are quiet. Getting lucky on the damage side. Maybe dodge. Like, we kind of have too much utility and not enough just raw damage. Yeah, see, these guys are just, like, not taking any damage. This is kind of what I was worried about, is, like, we're just not dealing enough damage. We're probably, like, not gonna make it here. Maybe kite them.
Still stuck in that graveyard.
Spell speeds faster. I don't know. Travis. I think it's over. See, again, we're just not getting what we need. Where is he? That's all. Maybe kind of shoot in there. Let's just keep pumping.
From Death's realm, the more you can bring back into it. In time, you will succeed.
Time field. Spell durations are increased. Besides the time field, we don't have many spells that do that. Let's re-roll here. Yeah, it's really only this one that has a duration, so... Okay, let's drop a bunch of stuff. I'd probably rather the lock, to be honest. Ooh, what's this? It's a jewel. Okay, more rarity. Okay. Drop. This is good. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Again, none of this really helps. Let's reroll. We didn't get what we needed. Maybe we take this, but... we're doing.
May my powers aid you in your plight.
Okay. I guess regen. Maybe I'll just spell damage. Regen. Maybe this. I think the Divine Shield has been working really well. Gotta watch out for the champion, Shield Bearer. Yeah, this guy. We can take that guy out. We'll be in shape. Let's go attack faster. Okay, perfect. Got him in the... Yeah, I can't quite get to him. Okay, that guy's down. I was just getting stuck around that hole. Okay. Man, these guys, like, just travel so fast. Okay. Okay, slowly regenning. Just not dealing enough AoE is the problem. Like, we really need to be able to deal more AoE. Dracula. That's why we have Divine. Man, this archer was, like, just destroying us the whole time we were fighting Dracula, so I was a little unfortunate, but still a lot of fun. I didn't mind the time Chrono Mage build, so yeah. With that, thanks everyone for watching. If you like this kind of content, consider liking and subscribing. It really helps us out, and we'll see you in the next one.